Good evening. First, a few words about tonight's program. This is the new music ensemble. It is an ensemble for and by the students. So all the works that you hear tonight have been composed specifically this semester for this ensemble, with one exception, number 15, which is a work that I actually wrote. But that's usually what we start the semester off when we need something to play. We kept it on the program, though. The program is a fairly hefty one tonight, so we take a small break so you can relax and clear the ears. Other than that, I would like to call out a couple of really wonderful guests. First of all, we have Miss Jane Herron here, and she has been one of the most fantastic patrons of new music in Chicago. I've known her for 25, 30 years? Thereabout, yes. And so we're really honored to have her in the audience with us tonight. I would also like to dedicate tonight's concert to two very special people. The first one is Cliff Colnott, who was one of my mentors and who trained the orchestra for the last 2 weeks, and who may be watching our streaming tonight. And if so, Cliff, I hope you enjoy what you're going to hear. And also, I would like to make this in memory of my uncle, Lev Josefovich Markiz, who was a conductor who recently passed away. He was the one who actually inspired me to become a musician and taught me an enormous amount of music. And I hope I have his blessing while I conduct. Last but not least, we have several esteemed faculty here, including our MFA director, Kubilay Onar, and a guest, Lee Sanders from, should I say Las Vegas or Los Angeles? Los Angeles, okay. Las Vegas, that's a different story. You may ask him in the intermission. As well as our composition faculty, Philip Seward and Dr. Ilya Levinson, who is the coordinator of composition studies. I see other faculty and parents, everybody welcome. I hope you have a wonderful concert tonight. As is usual with all our concerts, we have a secret handshake, which is taking this thing out and making sure it's in the off position. And I assure you, you will enjoy the concert even more. Thank you very much.
Thank you. things God has said, said and known by.
Thank you.
Thank you. We'll give our ears 15 minutes rest and we'll see you back for the second half of the program. Thank you. So welcome back to the second half. I gave you program notes so that you don't have to listen to me say too many things. Sometimes that's pleasant. You know, if you go to a concert, you don't want to hear people speak. But one of the things that I would like to point out is that the ensemble is a mixture of some people are performers, but mostly composers who perform. And we have basically all the years present here. I believe we have freshmen, we have sophomores, juniors, and seniors. We have a couple of outgoing seniors, so I would like to congratulate, first of all, we also have Paul Melkens. And maybe, are you here? No? Okay. I would like also to point out that in the second half, we have one piece by one of our MFA. We are very blessed, by the way, the MFA program. Every semester gives us at least one, and very often two, excellent performers. So they are both graduating at the end of this year, and that's Shireen Ghosh. And she has been, how many times? Three semesters right now? A very steady and wonderful addition to the music, to the new music ensemble. She has helped numerous students with notation, with all kinds of compositional issues. And then we have Winnie Yu. And Winnie has actually written a special piece for us tonight that you're going to hear pretty soon. And that features the didze, the Chinese flute.
Yes.
So you're in for a treat for that one. And without further ado, we're going to continue the second half of our program. Enjoy. wonderful to have a larger stage, but Aliana is there, over there. In
thank you. Thank you.
Before we play the last work, I would like to say another thank you for being here tonight, and also a thank you for all 14 students who wrote these pieces tonight that you've been listening to. And then we're going to end on a devilish note. About 10 years ago, I wrote a piece, the seven, it's called Siete, in Spanish it means seven, about the seven deadly sins. And the piece actually starts off with a simple observation that the musical scale has seven notes, and there are seven deadly sins as well. So I wrote a piece in every key. This one is the one in D. Well done. Thank you, thank you. And at the end of a concert, we always have the memorable words, there is no more. Thank you very much for being here. Have a wonderful summer. Bye-bye.